Ever since I was a kid, I've always known what I wanted. I could picture my future and read it as easily as I read all the books piled up on my bookshelf. I wrote my story before I even knew how to write. Everything was so clear in my mind. Until one day, when it wasn't. I no longer had a completed script to follow. Only the disappointed look of a writer whom the what-ifs and the I'm not good enoughs got the better of. And that was terrifying. It was like all the things I've ever known for sure suddenly didn't make sense anymore. The waves were going in reverse, the raindrops started climbing the windshield, and the spark died as it ignited. I felt so lost. I didn't know what to do now because I didn't know what I was going to do in the future, as if it was the future determining the present moment and not the other way around. Because you see, here's the thing about the future. It does not exist. When you think of your future, it's actually nothing more than that. It's just a thought. A vision. A hope, maybe. Because when it finally arrives, it is not the future anymore. It's now, and now is the only moment you can truly be in control of. So, let your own story develop. It's much like walking in the woods. You might have an idea where you're going, but look around. The forest is so big and you are not. You get lost. The path may split in two or three, maybe even come to a dead end. That is no reason to stop or stress. And even when you feel like you're suffocating under the weight on your shoulders, know that that will never happen. The sun will always keep rising and setting, and time will always keep passing. Life doesn't stop for anything or anyone. I don't know where I'm going. Man, I'm not even sure it's a place. Maybe it's rather a feeling of things falling into place. All I know for certain is that I am going in. Honestly, that's enough.